yesterday. I heard your speech today. I learned the world's not as I thought, and I should start to pray. Despite no facts or evidence, you tweeted your point of view of your country being in despair, and the only cure is you. Give me a break. Give me a break. And it's all about you first. And because you're scared from the outside world, you use lies to make it burst. Dear Mr. President, from where comes all that hate? The last time a leader talked like you was in 1938. And I am scared. Should I be scared? Justify your acts. Your country ain't your company, and a threat is not a deal. But no matter how many walls you build, we'll find a way to heal. 4 years to go, while the climate does change. You stayed all life sacred, and abortion is a crime. But refugees may drown in the sea while immigration is declined. 140 characters is all you have in mind. I'm amazed how you can see the world. You must be colorblind. It ain't black and white. It ain't black and white. You care.